The Paradox Slider is an amazing slider widget dedicated to bloggers. It is a responsive slider for blog post, presenting a comfortable layout on display. Let's see how it works. The layout section has two scroll bars on top to adjust the height of the slider and width of the content above the image. You can also align the content as you prefer. There are a bunch of switchers below. Each of them is responsible for showing or hiding a specific item on the display. For navigation, you can use arrows, dots, or combinations. There are total 23 icon styles available for the arrows. Carousel settings basically has animation configuration of the carousel. On the style tab, the items section has overlay color and content padding options. Try changing the title color to something brighter. Do the same for the text. You can try to match the color of the category with others. The same goes for the navigations. You can see us omitting ton of other settings in this process. That is cause the current layout is suitable as it is. Just some color change and it's awesome.